in a 4,400 pound Jeep. And look at this. Wow. Big Show, the winner. We'll find out what Akebono weighs, but I'm sure it's nowhere close to 4,400 pounds. Big Show's ready.
And ladies and gentlemen, his opponent Sunday at WrestleMania, the Grand Sumo Champion, the legendary Akebono.
Wow, there he is. Without a doubt, the most decorated, the most successful sumo wrestler in the history of the Grand Nation of Japan. I mean, this man is a true legend when it comes to sumo wrestling. And the first American-born sumo champion, sumo grand champion. He is from, of course, Hawaii. Stare down there from the Big Show. Checking out, just trying to figure exactly how much Akebono does weigh. This is going to be something. I can't believe that the Big Show has actually accepted this sumo-style wrestling match. I mean, he's never been in one of these before.
Well, gentlemen, Sunday at WrestleMania, traditional sumo rules will apply. There will be a sumo circle in this ring. In order to win the matchup, you must either knock your opponent out of the circle or knock your opponent off his feet. It'll be a battle of strength. It'll be a battle of balance. It will be a battle of speed. So exactly how much weight will be in this ring Sunday at WrestleMania? We're going to find out right now with the official weigh-in. Big Show, you're up first.
Whoa.
I don't even hesitate to guess as to what Big Show is going to weigh in at. I think he's been bumping up, if that's possible, for this match. Here we go. The scale will probably say one at a time, please. Oh, it's building. Whoa!
Ladies and gentlemen, the official weight for the Big Show, 493 pounds.
Wow. That's impressive.
Now, the legendary Grand Sumo Champion, Akebono.
And he's barefoot. Great matches. This man is legendary in sumo wrestling, and now we're going to find out. get out the Richter scale. Whoa!
Akebono weighs in at 504 pounds.
Oh my gosh! And did you see the look on the face of the Big Show? There it is.
Big wow. Show, I've got to ask you your reaction to Akebono outweighing you.
You know, Michael, I didn't believe it. This is the first time in my life anybody's ever tipped the scale more than me. Anybody. I'm blown away by it. But Akebono, even though you weigh more than me, you do realize that I am bigger than you.
He's taller.
Bigger.
Maybe.
I mean, you know, I can handle weight. I mean, just last week, you want to talk about power? You want to talk about strength? Did you see me push that Jeep over? That's power. That's strength. Now, I'm not taking anything away from you. I totally respect you and what you do in your world. I mean, not only are you a sumo grand champion, you're also a legend. You know? but this is my world. This is the WWE. And at WrestleMania, on Sunday, I guess we're just gonna find out who can push who around.
Akebono, your reaction.
Yeah, indeed we will. Indeed we will. Yes, I seen you push that Jeep over last week. Very impressive. I look very much to our match next Sunday at WrestleMania. Since you have given me the honor and privilege to do a sumo challenge match at WrestleMania, I would like to do a WWE style match here tonight, right here, right now.
Ladies and gentlemen, you heard it from the legendary grand champion Akebono. Out of respect to the Big Show, here tonight, Akebono's first ever WWE matchup, and it will be next.